right on the edge. Feel the moment. Raphael will go first. And he puts the one up.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Vargas is next up. Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
Gabriel Jesus is the second man to step up for his team.
Keeper, no chance.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty. He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Vinicius Junior is third in line.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit. Three each. He steps up to take the fourth penalty.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And so the captain steps up. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Neymar is the fifth volunteer.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive. And now we're into the realms of sudden death.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Switzerland have to score or they have had it. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Where does this end? Their eighth penalty taker. Good penalty. Just steered it the other way.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
It's in. He's kept them in it.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty. Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
He cannot afford to miss. And scores to keep them alive.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Marquinhos makes it extraordinarily and reluctantly to the front of the queue.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Switzerland must score to keep their hopes alive. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Nerves! What nerves!
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Your hero!
Brazil were taken the full distance and then some, but they got there in the end.
Well, what a way to finish a long, hard match. Those players can be really proud of their effort.